Warm greetings to everyone. This is the team 5 of SIP lab of ECTR1. I am Pavan Kaustubh.
I am Naraj.
I am Rajeshwar.
I am Sarvesh.
I am Akshay.
Start.
So our project regarding this SIP lab is TTS, Troubled Cotton Shoes. This is mainly for women and also can be broadly classified into many, classified to future scope. Women safety is one of the major concerns in this society. Women are not free to roam alone at night or even where the place they work. So we have this problem statement from many of the cases on assault or assault cases on women and etc. And we thought of this statement of placing or creating a device which tracks the location of a woman. So it is important for women's safety and a device which includes their daily life uses.
Our main aim of the project is to solve the issue of women, and the problem is the world is the employed women working in the night shift feels more insecure, and if this type of the device is with them, they don't need to remember gadgets. If the shoe is with them, they automatically feels safety with him, them. Our idea is give out the solution for above mentioned issues.
Drawbacks of the smartwatch is sometimes we will forget the watch at the home, or else the assailant can easily remove the electronic devices from our hands. And the drawback of the Disha app is first we have to create an account, first we have to log in, and we have to intimate the problem. It takes so long time to take action on the assault.
Applications of our project is about we can use it for kids also. If in any crowded places, if kids are missing, they automatically press the button in shoe and they can intimate their family members. And we can also use it for Alzheimer patients who are frequently forgetting the roads or frequently forgetting their hometowns, home places. So we can use it for them also. It is our project main concern is about women. So we are forwardly talking about women's safety.
The components of this product is Arduino Nano and GSM module and GPS and antenna and push button. And we can also require PCB board resistors and lithium ion battery. And the working of the project is, so here we have a GSM module and here GPS module. Here is the antenna and here is the Arduino Nano. And at the front we have a push button. So when we press the push button for 3 to 4 seconds, it will send the information about the location to the GSM module, and GSM module will send the respective number or the authorities, so they can be caught.
So the message is popped up in a notification panel of a phone of the given number of the code, and it shows the track location. Once we open this, it will show the location where the button was pressed last.
Firstly, we thought of making a project for women's safety. So we got a thoughts of using the tracker and watches, brass like rings. So there is a chance of forgetting all those in homes. So we finally decided to install a tracker in the shoe, which is a part of our daily routine. So we decided to make a project for women's safety tracker, which is installed in the shoes.
So the future scope of this project is also included with the satellite communications, where the nearby numbers to the present location are located and also can be a notification sent to them. Thank you all.